Do you believe you can tell a man's character from watching him on a basketball court?
No, but I do think that you can tell something about people from how they play basketball. For example, people who keep on shooting even though they have no jump shot. You can tell that there's a certain self-delusional aspect to their game, right? That says something about who they are.